on a personal note, when I was 12 years old, I performed in a production of Beauty and the Beast with the local student-run summer theater in Needham, Massachusetts. It's crazy that there's so many people here. It's lovely. I was the youngest cast member to have a solo. This breath, it's stale! It's a highly coveted trap, let me tell you. But tonight, I'm very excited to revive the opening number of Beauty and the Beast. But this time, with all the solos I want. I hope you've all had your second beverage by this point. The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a bean stalking an ogre.
That's nice. Hurry! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange. No.
But she won't disappear.